Cascasolino, he's got the time, he's scored! Paul Cascasolino scores for Stoke City. And all but one end of Anfield goes silent.
Stoke can break here. Certainly, you know, when you play a team managed by Lou Macari, there's going to be a contest. Oh, and it's Mike Sheeran who scored in the first game. He scored again here, and Stoke are in front. We'll be right back.
Left to Face the Music by Dreadful Backpub.
To Regis. Oh, toil without much trouble so far. David Regis. Oh, but he ends that. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. Brazilians eat your heart out.
Russell. Bill Russell. Great run by Kevin Russell. That's a marvellous goal by Kevin Russell! That's brilliant! That's really awesome!
To Thorn, he's come really deep for the ball. Finds Graham Kavanagh. Chances here for Stoke. Kavanagh going all the way. And still Graham Kavanagh, it's suddenly opened up for him. Kavanagh! He's finished it off! What a great strike that is from Graham Kavanagh!
Magic. He scores goals that others simply dream of. Beautiful skill in the box, evading the tackle. And what an accurate shot right into the corner. It looked as though Schmeichel had that corner guarded as well. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant goal.
He won't be too proud of that tackle. Now Kratzer pumping it forward. Here's Heath. On them from Sandford now. Steen! It's there! Mark Steen has scored! They're off the bench in celebration. Stoke City have taken the lead. And just look at these scenes here of jubilation among the Stoke fans. It broke then for Mark Steen, and he smacked it home.
Although straight to Foley. Don't make of it on the counter-attack. Orlikson in possession. Steen peels away to his right. Carruthers in the middle. Oh, what a fantastic goal! He didn't need anyone else. It was vintage Steen. Schmeichel beaten all ends up by a glorious goal from Mark Steen. Of the season. Orlikson laying it off. He had three options if he crossed the ball here. He chose far and away the best option. He hammered the ball into the back of United's net. Premier League clubs lining up to get the signature of Mark Steen. Stoke City, naturally enough, aren't prepared to let him go.